Hey guys, just a little bit of an update here for you about the PBE. A little bit of changes. Most people probably already know about the changes with the Locker of the Iron Solari and Bulwark. I'm just going to get a little bit in detail into it. So basically now, Aegis of Legion, Locker of the Iron Solari, no longer builds out of Kindle Gem and the other things it built out of. It is now the full recipe out of Aegis of the Legion. So Runic Bulwark no longer exists, and now you have this. So now basically, to an extent, these two items now are in one in a way. Of course, now Runic Bulwark is gone, so there's no huge increase onto the aura of the aura from Legion there, the unique aura. It is now just 20 magic resist instead of 20 something magic resist and armor, but it still gives you a 10 regen per 5. But it now also gives you that Locket of the Iron Solari slow. Shield. That is the exact same as it used to be. Absorbs up to 50 plus 10 per level damage. It has a 60 second cooldown. It also gives you 10% cooldown reduction, 20 armor, and 300 health yourself. Where now, so the actual item, this doesn't give magic resist. You know, it builds out of magic resist still, which is really, really odd. It doesn't give magic resist the actual item anymore. So I don't know how they're going to justify that. They might have to change that, I think. But, yeah, so that's pretty much that change. Also, just a little bit of a change with boots. You know, sometimes you buy two boots of speed or you buy a second boot by accident. That's no longer possible with this change now. It is now limited to one. So you can't actually, if once you have one, you can't physically buy another one at all. I'm going to try something real quick after just killing this wave so I get a little bit more gold here, guys. So give me 1 second. See if I can get Nasus to use his shit on me. He's just gonna run. Bots are still super passive. Oh, here he goes. Will he use it on me? Come on, wither me, bugger. Wither me. No, he won't have any of that. No. There's the wither, but now look. It gets rid of the slow, but it still keeps the attack speed slow from the debuff from his thing. But it before it actually got rid of the debuff from wither as well, they actually changed that. Because it was a little bit too strong of a ability to get rid of all of the wither. So now it only gets rid of the slow, but it still keeps your attack speed low. So okay, so I'm just going to buy the cheapest boot I can, so I have enough money to see if I can buy another boot to speed. I'm hoping that they don't allow that. Because oh geez, they actually do. Okay, so in a way that still kind of sucks. In my opinion, once you have your full boot, you should have to sell your boot to buy another one, because now I can still do this. But I guess it's still good, so you can't accidentally buy two boots of speed. I guess that is still very, very good. But yeah, I believe that's all the changes that really have happened. I know there's I guess I'll talk a little bit quickly in this episode as well about the little bit of balancing changes to his abilities. The AP ratio on his Ardent Blaze is now lower. I believe it's been halved from what it used to be, so AP Lucian is no longer even thought of. I've seen it done quite a bit on the PBE since I've been playing on it quite a bit lately, but yeah, it doesn't work anymore since the last update. They changed this as well too. It's 120% bonus damage now, so it hits really freaking hard. This, like I said, it just changes to the way it gets rid of wither and a few other slowing effects that have secondary effects. It only gets rid of the slow. And this now has a 0.1 AP ratio, so there's pretty much no AP ratio. So if I were to sell this and just buy an easily large raw, this should prove a point. See, on 80, it gives him 8, so it's only 10%, so it's 0.1 ratio. But if I believe the AD is a little bit higher. I'm not sure how much higher. I'm just gonna buy a BF sword here really quickly for you guys. Why is not selling? there we go. So BF sword, now I have 156, and it's 23. So it's 10%, so 0.1 would be 15 on that. So yeah, it's probably close to a 2, probably 1.5, 1.75 probably, no more accurate. But this ability still scales really nicely off of attack speed. So to sell this and then build a freaking zeal out of it, it would give me more shots. As you see here, it gives me 17 instead of 16. If you continue to build more and more attack speed. So I think Blade of the Rune King, I think the Vayne build that's going on right now, I think that's definitely really popular. Like Like, that, I think that, that attack speed build would work really well with this guy, just because, of course, you know, his Q does scale off AD, so you're going to want to build some type of AD as well, but just the way his ult scales, and if you can use that ult properly, it's just devastating. Like, the amount of damage it does, 17 shots, it does 1,013 physical damage. So if you have, like, you know, 1.8 attack speed, it's probably going to shoot, like, 30 shots around that, so it's just going to get pretty crazy on that, right? So... also, quick little update, I can't show you in this game because I'm not playing Vayne, but they did nerf Vayne's ult, the cooldown on it. It is no longer 70 at all levels, it is now 190, and I think goes down to 85 at level 3. So, like, early on, she's not as much of a, like, she doesn't have that ult up as much. Also, of course, the Blade of the Rune King nerfs have already been implemented on here. I'm not sure if the patch is coming out tonight, because tonight is Monday. Usually patches come out Monday night into Tuesday morning when they do them, but so Lucian may be out tonight. But yeah, they lowered the slow on this. It's now only 3 seconds instead of 4. It still does a 15% of target's maximum health. That still happens as physical damage. Heals for the same amount and steals 30% of target's movement speed for 3 seconds. So. They lowered it only by 1 second. It's not that much of a nerf. Like, Blade of the Rune King's still an amazing item. That's not going to change. That 1 second isn't going to make it that much of a difference for people. So don't expect to see it just disappear. Like, 1 second really isn't enough. So, okay. That's pretty much the video, guys. Thank you for watching. And I'll continue to keep you guys posted on any other changes that come out. During this, during the PBE at any point during the summer. I'll try to keep doing it during the fall and winter as well, though I will be back in school, so it might be a little bit more hard for me to keep this up as much as I am right now. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and enjoy your week. An ally has been slain.